Alright, 27712 Nigel Village in Laguna Niguel. So we have this dry rot fascia. So I'm thinking we can put it in a little seam here. And then this is a, I think it's a 4x4, but you have to take a look at it when you get up there. But 2x8, let's do 8. Let's do 8x8 on that repair. And then over here, this is where the fun starts. So we got on the other side of the fireplace, we got FD at the sheathing and fascia all up in here. Fascia this way, sheathing. Above the patio cover, which is another issue. We got 5 joists. Now they have a mismatch of wood on here. So we got S4S and rough. So I'm thinking we're gonna replace it all with S4S because that's what it mainly is. So we got 5 joists, I marked them, some blocking, header. This whole header is a 20 footer. These are 16. And then we have this, the ledger. So we got about 12 feet all the way to here. So maybe we can put a seam here and go all the way that way. Okay, and then we have one more joist on this end, which is right here. Just a third one in, okay. And that's what we got for repairs, so yeah.